This is a one-off Ferrari called Ferrari SP48 Unica and it is based on the retired F8 Tributo. The new car is powered by a twin-turbo 3.9-liter V8 engine producing 710 horsepower and 770 Nm of torque. The supercar can accelerate to 100 km/h in just 2.9 seconds and can reach a maximum speed of 340 km/h. Speaking of design, there is a sleek new nose featuring unique headlights that are somehow close to the ones found in the Ferrari Roma and a 3D body-colored lower grille. The front lid features deep vents while the A-pillars are all black. Moving to the side, we can see the repositioned air intakes for the side-mounted radiators and additional intakes in the upper bodywork just behind the door glass, feeding air into the intercoolers. At the back, there is no rear window, forcing the driver to rely only on the side mirrors. Other interesting design feature at the back is the new shape of the taillights, which are part of the horizontal LED strip across the rear of the car. Ferrari didn't reveal the price of the one-off supercar, but we expect it to be close to $2 million. Guys, if you like this Ferrari and if you like us and the channel, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks.